안녕하세요 여러분, 저는 미국에서 온 션입니다.
많은 분들께서 아시다시피 저는 최근 촬영차 일본에 다녀왔습니다. 지금까지 인터뷰 영상 두 개를 올렸었죠.
아직 올리지 않은 영상 중에 우연찮게 영어를 잘하시는 젊은 일본 여자분과도 인터뷰한 게 있어요. 한일 관계에 대해 아주 부정적인 견해를 가진 분이셨던지라 논란이 될 것 같다고 생각해서 업로드를 고민하고 있었어요.
그래서 지난주 시청자 여러분에게 이 인터뷰를 올릴지 말지에 대해 여쭤봤는데 감사하게도 7,000분이 넘는 많은 분들이 투표를 해주셨어요. 85%의 분들께서 그 인터뷰를 보고 싶어 하신다고 응답해 주셔서 조심스럽게 업로드하려 합니다.
이 영상을 오픈마인드로 보셨으면 좋겠어요. 그리고 제가 지금까지 본 한일 이슈에 대한 설명 영상 중 제일 정확하다 생각되는 영상을 아래 남겨드릴게요. 그럼 지금부터 인터뷰 시작하겠습니다. Hi, where are you guys from?
I'm from Japan.
I'm from Japan.
I'm from Italy.
First question is like, what do you think about the current relationship between Japan and Korea?
Well, it's been really bad lately.
Yeah, lately, yeah.
Because it used to be really good. We used to have a really good connection, but lately it's been really bad.
What do you hear about the situation from like the Japanese media?
Well, if I be honest, yeah. I don't live in Japan anymore.
Okay.
So I just see on the news, right?
Okay.
Like I just read them online. And it's getting really bad. Because like the Koreans started like
protesting
stuff. Yeah. But it's not because of that. Like they started to do it because of the president started to ask Japanese to pay money because of the what happened in the past,
yeah.
Which does not make sense at all.
So what do you think Korea wants?
They just want money. They always do this. They always like, oh, you did this, this and this. You have to pay money. And then we're gonna be, let's make a peace. They're like, okay, let's do it. We have to make a peace. So we pay a lot of money.
A few
years later, they're like, oh, by the way, they said to like look for something, like excuse, like, oh, you did this. You have to pay money.
So what do you think we can do to make the relationship better?
Just Koreans stop asking Japanese to pay money.
I
swear we don't do anything. We just like, we don't start anything crazy.
It's
just always
all
Korean.
Of a sudden, suddenly. No, no.
It's not
reason.
Suddenly. It's just slowly. Oh, by the way,
yeah.
You have to pay money. Oh, by the way, you did this.
So you think the Japanese government made a good decision to
not to like care about them, like let them do whatever they want,
and
like.
And then the Japanese government now has said now we're not trading.
Right.
It takes 90 days.
But it's nothing serious.
So Koreans are overreacting.
Yes, for sure. Even though like I think after we did that, the Koreans was like, oh, okay, we're gonna do this. Like they did something. We don't give a shit. I don't think it's gonna affect anything to Japanese.
So you think if Koreans come to Japan, like they treat the Koreans poorly?
I don't think so. It's other way around.
You think the Koreans don't support Japanese business and
yeah, because that's what they do, right? Because what I heard is like when the Japanese company in Korea, they suddenly came into the company, Japanese company, started to take all the laptops and everything. That's what I heard. I don't know if it's true, but that's what I heard. We don't do specifically individually if whoever comes in Japan. We don't really care. We just like, they're Korean, whatever. But I think that Koreans do care a lot. Even like one person come to Korea, they're like, oh, she's Japanese. Oh, he's Japanese. They shouldn't be here. It's not fair, I think.
Okay.
I'm just trying not to like get involved, whatever. Like,
well, you can have an opinion. That's okay. You're free to.
It's really annoying, like we just try to make peace, we just try not to talk about Takeshima, the island that we always talk about for years and years and years. But the Koreans just always bring it up, talk about it. I think it's not necessary. We just like, we used to be really close, our government and everything, the companies, we had a strong bond before. And now, they're like slowly thinking about stuff that is not even important because I think they want money. I think just like, let's just not talk about it. Like, let's not leave those stuff there to make a good relationship because there's no reason to be fighting each other.
All right. I think that's enough.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
네, 여러분. 지금까지 시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 저는 션이었습니다. 다음에 또 봐요. Bye.